Casper with the other assist. Came on the power play, and now that's the end of the second period. But as the puck comes into the Vancouver zone, we've got Ronnie Stern wrapped up with Jay Miller, and Jay Miller of the Kings really giving it to Ronnie Stern right down in front of the King bench. Miller with several right hands. He had Stern bent over, and he's really smacking him, and the linesman can't get in there to break it up. Stern's helmet is off, and he takes a right hand from Jay Miller. Now Jay Miller's helmet is off, and now they stare at one another, and now the linesmen are going to break him up. Center. Nichols looking for the hat trick. He's pulled down. No penalty. He's looking for his 70th goal of the year. Now McSorely grabs Ronnie Stern. Jay Miller already beat him up at the end of the second period. Now McSorely throwing punches, and back in front of the Vancouver net, another pileup.
McSorely was chasing down Stern from behind, and he may get the original two as the signal for the referee, and now McSorley's on top of Stern as the two linesmen try and pry apart McSorely and Stern. The players are also huddled together in front of the Vancouver goal, but nothing has ensued there. Rob Schick telling everybody to calm down and relax. But a penalty was coming up right before McSorely and Stern dropped the gloves, and we don't know which player it's on, but it looks like somebody's going to get a power play out of this. These penalties at 17:59 here in the third period.
McSorely still on top of Stern, and then trying to get Marty off. Stern still down on the bottom, and linesman trying to pull Marty McSorely off. They get him standing up, and Rich Sutter comes over to have some words, and somebody grabs Sutter from behind. I think that might have been Baumgartner.